Roman soldiers.
Must be Flavius's men.
Take those intruders down!
It was Flavius all along. He brought Caesar and the Romans here, hoping to take complete power.
We trusted him. We were fools.
Danger lies there.
Thank you.
Archaic. There's trouble ahead.
Starte! Conquiesto!
Danger lies there.
They're frightened of the opening door.
They're running. Be careful. We don't know what's in there.
We must find out what happened.
Are we dreaming?
We have entered the Duat.
Who could imagine such a land as this?
No man should approach this close to the gods.
Gods themselves. Here's the story of mankind. Bayek. Bayek.
It is Hepzibah.
My Sammy. Your life is done here in the desert dust. They took my closest friend.
We must rush to stop Flavius.
No! We cannot leave him here! He deserves a proper farewell.
Go ahead, Bayek. I am with you.
Hepzibah knew nothing of the Order. There was no cause for him to be killed. Flavius ripped out his heart as a message to me. It was he who killed Chemu.
My husband. We will end this. Bayek. We found poor Hepzibah. What happened? It was horrible. The Roman leaders entered the temple vault.
Septimius and Flavius.
The objects they carried opened it as if by a god's hand. Hepzibah tried to stop them, but they rendered him helpless. They entered the vault. A blue fire seemed to emerge. I fled to Noaville. The entire village lost its reason and fell to the ground like dolls.
They have destroyed Siwa!
They must die!
You must put an end to this!
Bayek! Aya! You have the prayers of the entire village to support you.
Let us bring Hepzibah to his rest. Then, we will seek justice!
Let the embalmers come. We pray Anubis accept this ornament in place of his heart, such that Hepzibah may walk free in the field of reeds.
Hepzibah, old friend.